Well, we have an open contest for kindergarten through 12th grade for students to come and express. The theme of the art contest is dogs, man's best friend, and they can interpret that in any way they want. And that's what we have displayed here is the results of a 6-panel judging that went on a week ago. And these are the winners that we have displayed. Well, we were very surprised that for the first year that we had over 240 participants, and we had one from Kansas that actually sent in a wonderful entry. So we're really enthused about it. Next year we're going to add a category for digital art, and our goal is going to be 1,000 students entry. So based on the 240 we got this year for being the inaugural event, we're very happy with it. Well, the future is to reach out to the community and educate them for the benefits of the human-canine relationship today, as well as the history of it, the origin, what it's meant to us over time, and also promote the kennel clubs. We have 3 kennel clubs here: Salisbury, Maryland, the Talbot Kennel Club, and the Maspillion Kennel Club of Delaware. The benefits of participating in the kennel clubs. I mean, the best training classes you can have for your dogs, advice on where to get a dog, whether you're going to get a rescue or a purebred, mixed breed. You know, the most knowledgeable people with dogs are in these kennel clubs. And then the wonderful benefits for our youth and our junior handling as well. So it's all part of, you know, reaching out to the community and bringing them in and showing them what great advantages and things there are for being associated with the kennel clubs.